In Phasmophobia, when the ghost is hunting, sometimes it's hard to tell when the hunt is over. There's a really easy way to check. Find the closest light switch and try to turn it on or off. If you can't, the ghost is currently hunting. As soon as you can, it's done. One of the best parts about using this method is that it will work if the breaker is on or off. Follow for more.